So you like the new camp, Jack?
Sure. It's fine.
It'll do us for now.
Trip.
Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
All I hear about is you moaning, Karen.
Is that meant to be funny?
We all gotta do our share.
Just what's the problem here?
So let's just get on with it.
Fine.
The last thing we need is you riling everyone up.
Done some debt collecting.
Excellent.
Sure.
Hi, Mr. Strauss.
How are you?
The old you would have had this place shipshape in a day.
Your attitude around here needs to change and quick.
I'm only joking with you.
It wasn't funny 10 years ago, and it still isn't now.
I live to see another day.
Uncle, you know, this camp ain't so bad.
Not bad at all.
Look at that. Ain't it beautiful?
Sure, I guess. If you like that sort of thing.
It's a rainbow, Arthur. Everyone likes rainbows.
Good morning.
What's wrong? Thought you'd be happy to be off that mountain.
Oh, I don't know.
You ain't been yourself for a while. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Whatever you say.
Good morning, Arthur.
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too. Yeah. Open the damn lock. Or give me the damn key.
It's a stage company lockbox. We don't got the key. Mister, help!
Hey!
Hey!
Let him go!
Get out!
Hey, hey! Isn't that... Shit, it is! Arthur Morgan is...
Hey, you think...
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
So I've been told. Folks. No, hold it right there. Maybe I ain't done. Yep. Yeah. Easy, easy. Whoa there, easy.
Take it easy there. Easy.
Easy there, easy.
Whoa now.
Easy there. Whoa, easy. okay, girl. Hi there, mister.
Get out of here. Go on and get the hell out of here.
Oh, I forgot to say, give me all your money. Holding out over this? Okay, girl. Hi, boy. Easy now. Let me have a look at you. Easy there. See? It's okay. It's okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ah! Get up. Yeah. Yeah.
You okay, boy? Get out of here. Yep.
go. Giddy up. Easy now.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Where's that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved. Up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on.
Let's go see. You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day.
And no money, yet, it seems. I hope you know where that is, at least. Let's stay up top, Arthur.
Go! Dutch and Hosea say they do, but it's trapped in the town.
Oh, it must be wonderful to have such trust in one's parents. Mine would have sold me for a hogshead of ale. In fact, I think they tried.
Huh?
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Indeed. Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? Quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've pulled into shore. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's taken a turn. Terrible turn! I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything!
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't! I'm having a fit!
Let's get up there.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Hey, lindo, those boots you got there, eh? Oh, they're very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Come on, focus.
Oh. Focus, okay.
Come on! We need to get past these sons of bitches!
your knife ready. Keep your head down. Stay here. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing.
Gentlemen, excuse me, dear brothers, my wife is taken ill, gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's taken a turn.
Where is
a
she?
A terrible turn. I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
God damn it,
Arthur! Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Yes.